Okay, so I may have made a slight fuck. Alright, a massive fuck up. I called Lucifer a puff, and he got pissed and now he wants to murder me. Any ideas? Take it like a man. Well, you won't suck. Eat what? Eat my SMG! I like how this SMG has... You know what? Eat this. What the fuck was that? Here. Is that even hitting him? Look at his genitals. That goes through him. I don't think they went through him. All that. Yes, I am shotgunning him up the ass. He's not gonna be killing me. He's not doing anything. Can I jump high enough? Oh, good run. Water. And my light tip still works. Die! Who is getting attention? This thing isn't even... I think my weapons are working. Head job. Still nothing. If you're not gonna do anything, you know what, I'm just gonna go home. I mean, he's not gonna do anything, I'm gonna just go to bed. Where's my bedroom gone? I've been away from home that long, I've forgotten where my bedroom is. Wait. Well, it's
where's my furniture?
On a toilet. That I needed.
My pistols are far off. Help me! Help it!
Dude, I thought we weren't going to the same bloody house.
He's just phasing in and out. That's what he's doing. He's like,
peekaboo, peekaboo, peekaboo. Figure, fuck you.
Come on.
and I'm going to be really stupid and run past them because... Well, I'm a knob. Fuck! Alright,
well, that's my job, buddy.
Ow! He can bring it! Say hello to my little friend! This is a dark deck!
Bazooka!
Nothing.
Grenade! Try this one.
Ah! I am a Jedi! And I also being sliced up here a bit.
This is something a nuke does. I'm gonna do really stupid. Something really stupid.
And drop it! Loser!
Nope,
die one way or a bloody another. Ow.
Not yours,
okay.
I don't like it. Bye-bye. I need my car. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Can we do it again?
Bye!
Okay, so Lucifer seems to have summoned up his army.
But I can run them over.
Bye!
Bye! Your people are shit!
I mean, shouldn't have jumped like 20 minutes right now. Oh, I'm out. I may have had a slight accident. Never mind.
Manny! Manny, I need your help!
Come on, Manuel.
Dude, I need your help. What the? Jesus!
Nope.
Okay, that's it.
Prepare to die. Yep. Hang on, one second, get through the door. There we go. Oh shit, door. Yep. Now do it, you.
Lucifer, your ass is mine.
Jesus. You can all shut up.
I'm a dipshit. Eat this. Die.
Eat that. That'll do. We save rocket to the face.
Oh.
Good. We're gonna team up.
How you doing that? Shit.
There we go.
Get away from my car.
There we go.
Oh, come on.
Shit, I left a monk. And I got something.
Who's the bigger threat? You should have took it. Die, will you?
So you don't die, and here you're back off.
Nope.
You. You took a shotgun straight to the face. You. And now. Okay, you know what?
something that... something won't die from that. There we go. There he is. Ah, shit. How am I gonna get my car out of there?
What have I done?
Well, I killed the Necrogiant. I killed Thor.
I killed Alistair.
I killed the Leopard Monk. I killed the Swamp Thing. I avenged my friends. Yeah. There's only one thing I can do at this point. I need to talk to Lucifer. That's all I can do. I have to talk to Lucifer. That's all I can do at this point. Gotta sort all this out, because I've lost two people who I care about. Oh, my best. Let's do some of his work. Were they part of the welcome wagon out there?
Why did the Republic get involved?
Well,
we didn't exactly last.
Did you two try and stab above stand up? You got lightsabered, and you got blasted in the head. Damage been him. How did you crash though? Is it butter flow into Lucifer, didn't it? Shit. Alright, Lucifer, look, we need to talk. Alright, that's all I want to do. I just want to talk to you right now, because I don't want to lose any more people. How about we just talk? Okay? Let's just... let's just talk. So, after a very, very long talk of Lucifer, I've had an accident. After a very long talk of Lucifer, I pretty much said why I think he's a puff. I'm sure he doesn't do anything. Like, he does jack. This card. Why did I have to get this card again? I've genuinely forgotten. But, yeah, the reason why he doesn't do a damn thing. And he actually says that that's garbage. He actually is helping the LAPD solve crime. Did not expect that. So, yeah, no, Lucifer and me are now good. I need petrol. And... found I can go through that branch. What am I crashing into now? Wow. You fucking blended in really well. Up until the moment I blew your face off. I said, up until the moment I blew your face off. Thank you. Shit. That guy just killed him. Don't know why he had a gun on him. He killed two officers. Oh, is that Vito Skeletta? Joe Barbaro? What the fuck are you guys doing here? And he killed a random innocent... It's okay, it's Steve, I'm accounting. No one likes him. Oh shit, they got him too. They killed the fucking clerk. Sorry, buddy. Didn't take the ATM machines though. Sorry, buddy, but... Demon! There we go. They didn't take the ATM shit. Well, they're demons, so they don't exactly have a reason to... don't exactly have a reason to rob cash registers, do they? Hang on, I'll be over there in a second. I'm just gonna check my bank account for a second. What's that? Nova... Easy Code... whatever the fuck that says. Citrus... and WB. Any bank worldwide. Should probably check my bank account. So this guy blended in extremely well. I was not he was just standing here perfectly motionless. That is just brilliant. Although you have stopped me from getting fuel, you ass. What's the fuel price there anyway? $3.59? I got a cheaper at work. Well, you know what? Screw it. There's nothing going on. We're not gonna blow this up. What? Silly? Really? You just... Oops.